So I love going to estate sales, garage sales, Goodwill, and finding vinyl records. Never know what you're going to find. Over the years, I've found different things. Found a Bob Dylan with the poster from the greatest hits still in it, like it had never been unfolded. But recently, I found something really interesting to me. It's someone that's, well, for some reason, people that she's famous. For others, they've never heard of her. She is in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And so let me tell you a little bit what I found at Goodwill.
Laura Nyro. So she had hits both with her singing the songs and hits with others. So just two of her older albums, famous albums. That's, though, not what's interesting.
This one in particular, though, this one came with the original lyric sheet, which is, of course, nice that it's in there still. But then there was these four photos that I had to investigate online. I went on to a Facebook page, actually, and found out this was published in the New York Times. The photographer, well-known photographer, record producer, who had worked with her and taken photos. And so I ended up talking with him online. He confirmed that, yeah, that was his, and he even said it looked like it had come from his darkroom in his home in the 70s. These other three, though, he wasn't as sure of. They could have come from him. He said most of his shots were in studio, but these were from obviously a concert. But they appear to be unpublished photos of Laura Nyro. On the back, it's got some writing. Steven didn't know. The photographer I was talking to, Stephen Haley, he did not know what these numbers meant, but he could not confirm or deny, said he did take some pictures
of her in concert, but was not sure. He did not usually cut this way, he said. Doesn't know if these were from a newspaper going through his photos or what. But they've been sitting in this album probably for many, many years. Laura Nyro, unpublished photos. This, of course, is what I said was kind of a famous one. These other three, unpublished photos. So far, one person online made me an offer for $200 for the three ones that were unknown. But it was a lucky find. And kind of unbelievable exciting. It was fun. The photographer, Stephen Haley, ended up talking with him on Facebook. Really interesting man. His history of working with famous artists. Including a Sly and the Family Stone, look online all about what he had done with Sly. And so, a great find at Goodwill. Never know what you're going to find.